Gamedudemat back again, and today I'm going to do another gameplay video. As you can see, it's on the Dreamcast, and that game would be Crazy Taxi. There, get that frame. Game that holds up today, still awesome. One of their launch titles, and you know, just a very good one at that. And I'm going to let this intro run through here. I'm going to kill the lights. I just think it's a cool intro, so. And also, just that style of rock that you're hearing now, that alternative rock from the late 90s, early 2000s kind of era. Yeah, I kind of miss that style. You know, it's like kind of like a high energy and, you know, positive sound to it and everything. Definitely like it better than the, you know, kind of darker style, whatever you want to call it. Especially with like the screaming grind vocals. Not really my kind of thing. And you just heard him. He said crazy cool music and crazy cool driving. And they are right on both of those. We're gonna do arcade. Some crazy money. Everything is crazy in this game. And it's crazy that no matter how fast you're going, you will never run over a person in this game. Which I kinda like that. You know, it's a fun game, it's clean, you know. It's just fun. Oh, now, whoa. Yeah, something's wrong with this girl. Getting excited about that. That there is kind of one little annoying thing about the game. Because if you're wanting to take off, like you're stuck right here, if you're turning the car, you'll just stay in one spot and slide around. It's kind of hard to move. But no big deal. Whoa, whoa. Hey, what's going on? Go straight. Oh. Yeah, it's been a while since I played this, and I'm sucking it up. Yeah, of course I got medium speed on that one. We'll try again. That's another thing that's kind of funny about this game is all these real companies and so forth. Sportswear, fast food, whatever. This game obviously had a lot of sponsoring. Like, there's Pizza Hut right there. Yeah, speedy.
Hey, what's your problem? Come on, you're in a hurry, right? Hey, watch this, you idiot. I gotta go to power.
There's KFC.
Hey,
I knew I should have speed boosted. I just qualified for medium delivery speed. Sucks. Whoa, whoa, close. Dang it, medium speed again. Come on. Stopping too early. Yeah, I got a habit of hitting reverse and stop at the same time, because he'll just keep on sliding if you just hit the brakes by itself. Yeah, that was kind of a bad round right there. Am I gonna make it? No, not making it. I swear I'm normally better than that.
Klaus D. Lysen. I can't believe it. Was that your best? I don't think so.
See, the game even knows that. The game even knows that. Okay. Well, that's about it for now. I'll add a quick little mention. If you remember, like, Simpsons Road Rage, that was basically the same game with a Simpsons label on it, basically. Of course, I'd recommend playing this more than, you know, Simpsons Road Rage. Well, that's about it for now. Like, comment, let me know what you think. You know, share a little crazy taxi memories, whatever. And thanks for watching.